To add 0.17 plus 16.9, first line up the decimals. In this problem, I would put 16.9 on top since it's the larger number. So we have 16.9 plus 0.17. Notice that 16.9 has no digit in the hundredths place, so we can use a zero to fill this position. Now we simply add the numbers by column, starting on the right. 0 plus 7 is 7. 9 plus 1 is 10, so we bring down the 0 and carry the 1. 1 plus 6 plus 0 is 7, and 1 plus 0 is 1. Finally, we bring down the decimal. So 0.17 plus 16.9 is 17.07.